Welcome to WebStylePress. If you have a complex React.js component and you want to break it down into components, you can do so easily. We can extract selected JSX into new component in React.js easily and quickly. This is our main component in React.js. I've got an unordered list here. Select the code, a light bulb will appear. Clicking it will show few options. Select extract component to file. Choose directory, select create new file, name the new file like nav.jsx, and we have moved the selected code into another component. Import statement has been added for the new component, and component tag has also been placed in JSX. Similarly, I can select this line, extract component to file, choose folder, select create new file, name the file title.jsx, and here is the new file. A function component import statement has been placed, component tag has been placed, and similarly this button. Select the code, click the light bulb, select extract component to file, name folder, select create new file, name the file, name new file, burn2.jsx, and here is the file that is created. A function component import statement has been placed. Button tag for the component has been placed in JSX. To do this, go to extensions, search for Glean. This is the extension, VS Code Glean. Install this extension, select the code and use the same action to extract code into separate component that I have shown you. This extension has got TypeScript support, ES6 support, CommonJS module support and more, and it works well with JS, JSX, TS and TSX files. I would recommend you to quickly write logic and everything in the same component, then break it down into other components and refactor code further. It will save time and make you code faster in React.js. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.